What's harder, twisting a fork and spoon together at the same time? Or breaking 15 pencils